Here's the aftermath, which happens after the wreck, so.